And we get underway with the Pride of Moscow. Lana looking to turn this Cold War red hot.
And we're coming live from Los Angeles.
I could smell the dead dreams of every wannabe actor the moment I stepped off the plane.
Not everyone can be a Bollywood superstar like you, Corey.
That's true. It's a gift very few are blessed with.
What a drop kick right to the back.
It's Lana with the offense.
Nice job by Lana.
And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Oh, look at this aggression.
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
What a suplex.
Lana taking over.
Get out of the way. Lana is rolling.
Beautiful back kick.
When Lana first arrived alongside Rusev in NXT, I don't think many envisioned her as an in-ring performer, but she started to compete and has actually found success as of late.
Superplex!
Man, things taking a turn for her now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Evading possible disaster there.
Ah, look at this.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana. Oh, God, that hurt.
Dropkick with precision.
Crusher. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Michael mentioned Lana's transition to in-ring performer. Her debut was at WrestleMania in 2016, where she lost, as she would for many matches after.
Yeah, but in the last year, she pinned Bayley in the Mixed Match Challenge and beat Billie Kay to qualify for Money in the Bank. In fact, I'd already say Lana is the best. Lana, number one.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Man.
Two. Three.
Oh.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up. Crusher.
Five. Six. Seven.
Check out WWE.com for all the profiles of the great women superstars.
One. Ooh, that kick.
Inside the ring.
Six.
She's calling her out.
Whoa, Lana able to avoid damage.
Drop kick.
Lana getting overpowered here.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Set of moves from Morgan.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
She's got her.
Ooh, tough with the suplex.
Oh, Lana may have it.
Fire Buster.
Just like she envisioned. The W is within grasp for Lana. She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Done.
I don't think this is the best time for Lana to be crowing like this.
Great offense by Lana.
She's dazed in the corner there.
Oh, nasty impact.
Nice drop kick.
It's Lana with the offense.
Thunderous sit-out spinebuster.
Hoping to end it here.
Two.
She got the shoulder up in time.
Not yet.
She's gonna try it again.